I was on my way to class, bell rang, just missed it by that much. The teacher locked me out, started messing around, thought I could take this to the streets. That means it's really been in my family my whole life. You know, I've been born and raised boarding. And my mom, one day she was injured at a competition, and I had to fill in for her. Really escalated from there.
So how would you describe school bag boarding?
School bag boarding, wow. Where do I start?
A lot of people think there's a lot of bad blood between skateboarders and school bag boarders, but you know, I'm here, they're here. It's like two peas in a pod. But you know what? It's my turn. School bag boarding. Not a joke.